have you heard it? Did you see it? It was dope, couldn't believe it. Guess it was one of those things that you had to be there to feel it. Type of hype I don't like, so tell someone that might, cause maybe they'll be interested in dumb enough to fight. It's like fast food without the calories, a vibrator with no batteries, a balance seat. He gets compliments and apologies while he's battling. The battle's half your rap straps crack and cap casualties. You've never had a piece of Del calamity. Oh, can it be that people can open their mouths and drop a verse that'll grab you by the heart so deep and profound? While they ain't got a clue of what the fuck they're talking about, just saying some shit just to sound deep and profound and get a crowd talking about how bad your life is and how hard you got it while you're living under a roof with money in your pocket. I don't understand it, how you're taking it for granted. Then again, you don't know what you got until it's gone.